Look who it is.
It's very festive.
Hi, Jason.
Hi.
Oh, Rod. Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Hey, Sally.
Blinded by the light.
My mom's 60.
Are you? Thank you for coming to my party, Ron.
Good. Now we're gonna take it away with Saints Come Marching In.
Okay.
He thought it was a 3D movie, that's why he had to be so close.
Goodbye, Ron. I love you. Say hi, Greg.
Who that bright?
I'm sad. Y'all wouldn't miss it for the world. You know I love you, girl.
They'll take a regular movie and make an adult title out of it. Porn does it all the time. You know, like On Golden Blonde, Beverly Hills Copulator, E3, The Extra Testicle, Jurassic Pork.
Just walk.
Stars Hump. But the one that was here was, ready for this? Star Wars, The Empire Licks Crack.
He was funnier when you weren't rolling.
The taxi driver got you here. I missed the most important part of the movie when Harrison Ford made an appearance.
Spoiler alert.
And
he's in the movie for five seconds. The 5 seconds she was dealing with you.
Everybody told me in the theater, if you're going to talk on the phone, get out. So I had to get out.
Of the theater because of you. I just ignored his calls. He's calling me too.
I'm hanging out the exit door going, over here, Ron.
Board's done, so now I can go pee, and then I see you roaming through the halls like a Jar Jar Binks, and then I see her, and then I just knew the whole place went to hell.
Come on, Ron, we got a big day tomorrow. I got to dress you up in
We're
the set.
A little lunch, me and Jason.
I know. Well,
lunch. We're having a 5 a.m.
I got to dress you up in a Santa suit and go to Murray's.
You have it. You got it.
I know. It's in my trunk.
Yeah.
We're going to the red carpet and the holiday show tomorrow.
I know. I'm very excited.
Yeah.
He's going to put on his good outfit.
Yes.
In fact, he already has. 3 days ago.
Good advice, Tim. So you got to get up in 2 hours. It's the one person has a real job around here.
Apparently,
Tim has good and evil popcorn too, though.
Do you usually hang out this late?
No, never.
This is a first because Ron Jeremy's in town.
I also thought I would never get laid again with the R2D2. The thing is,
Ron, over here, come on.
If you walk around with an R2D2 soda popcorn bucket, you never get a girl.
You can get girls, but not the kind of girls.
Notice how everything's deserted. Everybody's in bed, and we're like wandering around
so
a shopping mall.
Night, yeah.
Just Sally Steele signing off here at the Town Square Theater, Star Wars. I'm trying to learn how to use my video camera.
Don't get fresh, man.
Well, see that, Ron? Can't you put that seatbelt on?
I made her miss.
Yeah, because I'm outside yelling, like, Ron, like, come on, get in here, come on, I'm hanging out the exit door. I got kicked out of the theater. Everybody's like, if you're going to use the phone, get out of the theater.
You can use the force in the theater, but not the phone. Oh, now he's sleep mumbling. Now we're really screwed. Now you might as well just make up your own answers to your own questions.
I'm going to run the stoplight. We're just sitting
You can.
Ron says it's okay. I think that holds up in court.
There's the first offense on the camera.
Turkey neck.
I have more chins than a Chinese phone book.
I was going to go for that one.
We made an adult movie, and after the filming of the movie, Ron drove me back to my hotel. We're driving down Sunset Boulevard. Traffic goes both directions. Ron falls asleep at the wheel, something he does from time to time. I look at him, and I go, oh my God, Ron, we're going in the wrong direction. Car's coming right at us. Ron wakes up suddenly, turns the wheel slow, just like nothing, like he does this every night, and he goes, impossible. And then we got to the red light, and Ron went right back to sleep.
Hey, Jason, are you going to the thing, the holiday show with us tomorrow?
I didn't get an invite, but if you want, I could dress like a, I could dress like an elf.
I'd have to get another ticket.
And if you bring Ron, Ron is like a walking ticket.
Come on, Cinderella, we got to get you ready for the ball.
Yeah, wait until you put your arms in. Hold on, a little to the side.
Okay. Here.
That's what they call a dumb phone. Some people have the smartphone. He has the dumb
phone. That joke is mine.
I don't know if that's true.
Come on, no, put his arms in there.
He will, who knows. All right, come on, stick it out of your left. Ah, he's doing it better than usual. Now, give me the right arm. Right?
Come on,
right,
Cinderella.
Right under that.
I'm not going to look extra stupid.
Look extra stupid? Have you seen your body of work? Could you look any more stupid?
Wait a minute. You get...
Have you seen your body of work?
The people in here, I could have just said, have you seen your body? But that would be offensive. I didn't want to hurt your feelings. Here, let me button you up. It's cold out, baby. It's cold outside. You're the inspiration for that song.
Anybody ever says to me, he's your friend? Bam on the cover, smiling. I don't know what he was doing.
Only in Vegas, folks. You know, if you can't see this anywhere else. If you can to walk, you can't walk.
Okay.
That's the way I kiss Ron, Eskimo kiss.
I'll tell you. Then you have insertion. Yeah, this noise. It starts.
Is this going to be like the last time we ride the Hard Rock elevator? Since you're tearing it down?
Well, it's the hard as rock elevator. No, that's the way my girls are.
Okay, hop in.
Look, she even opened the door for you.
She's a little honey bun.
Mm-hmm. You gotta lift. You gotta lift a little there. Hold on. All right. At least you can buy me dinner.
You ain't buying me dick. If I'm the only guy dressed up as Santa.
It's Christmas time. There's a ton of fat fucks dressed like Santa.
This is a holiday show, Ron. Look at me. I'm dressed up like a Christmas tree.
Yeah, but it's true. Well, whose show is it?
Murray Sawchuk. It's a holiday Christmas show.
That's fun.
Right, is there going to be food at this function?
No, it's in the Laugh Factory.
You probably should say, Laugh Factory. That's what we call Ron's bedroom. It's going to be a roast for a minute. That, I thought his ears would perk up. Roast? Who's cooking? Is he asleep?
No, he's awake.
He can sleep with his eyes open. Check his pulse.
Bill Gazzari, famous for being the godfather of rock and roll. And his favorite line, my favorite line too, is when he goes, rock and roll forever. I got your peanut brittle right here, by you. And I got your, pick an object.
Huh?
Pick any object.
A light bulb.
I got your light bulb right here. Here's your light bulb right here. It was just so funny because, you know, the airlines required a doctor's note if you're okay to fly. He goes, doctor's note? I brought the doctor. Hey, doctor, go give her a note. She wants some kind of note. Where's your camera?
Right here. He doesn't know he's being filmed.
What do you mean? He does. I mean.
After Julie Rizzo had me and Frank, I had Frank walk away, and then there was just me and Bill going into the elevator. And then I took him to his room, backed off, because he was going to go and go to sleep. And he said, hey, Ron, I love you.
That's nice.
Isn't that sweet, Jim? My job. I love you, Ron. Man, I might get swamped.
Okay, we gotta get up to the showroom. I think it's over here.
It's the beginning of a life Christmas. Soon the bells will start.
How you doing?
Wonderful. And you are
where's Marie?
I haven't seen him yet.
You've done it again, Ron. Never get off the phone.
Okay, I want to make sure she has.
I didn't want to tell you who I was bringing. You might
know. I know.
Don't
worry.
Look at that. Look at that, Ron. That's not the first dog. That's not the first. That's not the first dogs you've been around.
They're playing with a Celtic band.
Those three. Just getting some shots of you with friends.